Yo, what is up, everybody? It's your boy, the Young Caesar, aka Forever Caesar 7, and I am bringing you my final Synergy RC response. So basically, I threw together all my uploads that I did throughout the recruitment challenge and made a little montage of it in the beginning of this video, just showcasing what I did throughout the recruitment challenge. And then after that, it's going to be a little video about why I should be a part of Team Synergy and how I'd benefit them. I hope you guys enjoy, and leave a like and subscribe, and let's get Synergy Caesar. Peace out, everyone.
What the f- No, fuck! Yo, I give up. What the
Fuck the police coming straight from the underground. A young nigga got it bad, cause I'm brown.
You know what we're gonna do? You have to tell me the last four digits of your social security number. Said blue and teal. That's like the same fucking thing. I'm colorblind. You gotta say some other shit. Whoever said teal and whoever said blue.
Yeah, alright. Then let me reset my game because that's gonna be.
Nope. I don't give a fuck. I don't got enough time.
I fucking can't get it.
I wanna see you guys.
Are you hosting me?
No.
I'm gonna hit this right here, boys.
Ion sucks. Why is there a contact?
I'm in Ion, bro.
Oh, no way! On the B-drop! On the B-drop! On the B-drop! Boys and girls, my testicles are hurting.
I'm behind you, Caesar.
I know, he just Ricky'd my ass.
Ricky!
Yeah.
No way! No way!
Did you just hit?
No, bro!
Hit,
right? No way! No way! No way! Have you not seen my collateral trick shot backflip triple wrist twist I hit on? Oh my god! Oh my god!
Yes!
Bro!
Dude, finally! Holy shit!
No fucking way!
Oh!
Bro, no fucking way! No fucking
Damn.
Way!
Kill.
Oh,
smack their foreheads too!
I think he's gonna put it up my ass. I'm scared.
What the
oh
fuck?
My.
Dude, okay, I don't want a stepsister. I want a stepper.
The sky is falling.
Oh!
Oh, he hit!
Watch this shit. This shit was sick.
The knife lunge. Oh, you got hit, and that's so much better.
Right? That's why. Oh, that was sick. I try so hard and got so far. In the end, it doesn't even matter. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Hey, what?
Goku! Goku! Goku!
No way.
And I forget if you hold one and shoot, it just
breaks
the weapon.
Goku, I think you deserve Dumbass of the Year Award. No!
Look at him! Look at this kid!
Oh, shit.
Yo, what is up, everybody? It's your boy, the Young Caesar, aka Forever Caesar 7, and I am on Fortnite on the Switch. Oh, he's low. Oh, yeah, with the no scope. Gotta hit that dance on him. Hashtag Synergy RC. I did it to him, boys.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh, shit! I'm out of here! He don't even know!
You can kill me so quickly!
Damn!
Every fucking time!
Every time! Yo, that's sad as hell.
Bro.
Oh! Oh! No!
Yo! Jeez, did you hear that? Jesus.
Oh hey, didn't see you there. It's a bad. What's up, everybody? It's your boy, the Young Caesar, aka Forever Caesar 7, and I am bringing you a video today talking about why I should be a part of Team Synergy. Alright, so basically, to start it off, as you see, I like fish. I do a bit different type of content on my channel, but I do the same content as everyone else. I play Call of Duty, I make funnies and fails, build them with the boys, all that. Also, what I like to talk about is my fish. I have over 10 plus aquariums in my house. This is my biggest one behind me. This is actually 150 gallons. This is 6 feet long, 2 feet wide, and 3 feet tall. It is a huge fish tank. I got huge fish in there. As you can see, my huge sucker fish. I got turtles. I have 5 turtles in total, 3 turtles in this tank, elderly turtle in one tank, and a baby turtle in a different one, so it could get bigger and go in this one eventually. But as I said, these fish are huge. Look, I'll put my forearm next to them. Big as my forearm. Pretty big ass fish. And that's my little baby musk turtle right there. I don't got a name for him yet. But besides that, I make fish videos. I talk about how I clean my tanks, how I maintain them, how to maintain certain fish. I have a whole bunch of fish. I have so many tanks because certain fish can't go with other fish. So I had to buy a whole new tank for them. And now I have like 10 plus fish tanks in my house, you know. There's like nothing I can really do about it, but it's fun at the end of the day. I love what I do, and I want to show people what I do. What else? A lot of people don't know, but I also make music. I just keep it on the low because I'm really trying to focus on gaming and stuff like that right now. Try and build my content up, but I make a whole bunch of music. I got music videos. Yeah. Albums on iTunes, Spotify, all the mainstream type stuff. SoundCloud is my most poppin'. I'll have the link in the description. Check that out. I'll also put some music videos in the link in the description. A lot of people don't know, but most of my episodes are to my own music because I thought that'd be cool. Like, I stopped playing Call of Duty when I was about 15, 16. And I started making music until I was my age now, which I'm 20 years old, so almost 4 years. And I started playing Xbox again about a year and a half ago, almost 2 years ago at this point. When I came back to playing Xbox, I was like, you know, I think it'd be really cool to not get copyrighted on my songs anymore because I like nostalgic songs. I'd rather use my own music, you know? So I thought it would be cool. I make a whole bunch of montages to my music. I don't edit them, I get people to edit, mostly my one guy, but I'm starting to experiment with a whole bunch of people. Like I said, my gaming PC is going to be coming in, hopefully at the end of the month. I'm very excited for it, because I'm going to be streaming as much as I can, doing a whole bunch of content. What else? Just to give a little background check on me, just in case if you don't know me, because I know not a lot of people know me. I go by the Young Caesar. That's my rapping name. But I'm 20 years old. I have my own apartment. I have a roommate. My girlfriend's staying with me right now. So, like I said, I got 10 plus fish tanks. Got a crazy setup. 242-inch TVs. I just got a new monitor for my computer that I'm not opening up until my computer gets here. I'm going to have a crazy unboxing and setting it up. It's gonna be a nice video when it comes in. I'm already ordering keyboards and mouses and stuff for it. Hopefully it'll be all prepared by the time it gets here, so I can just, when it gets here, I just hop in and start gaming right away. Look at that, that's a bass right there. He's getting pretty big. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like and subscribe, and let's get hashtag Synergy Caesar, guys. Peace out. Bitch!
Jack Wallace.